Did you know that you can be penalized for using a plastic bag? We use plastic bags for 1 or 2 minutes and then we throw them away. And then they're either burned or end up in animal stomachs. Plastic remains in the landfills for thousands of years since it's not biodegradable. This is a cloth bag and they can be used for many years. They're washable, reusable, and if they get damaged, they can be stitched or simply throw them in the soil and watch them decompose. New Delhi Nature Society makes these beautiful bags called cool bags. They're called cool bags because cool people don't use plastic bags. You can buy 5 of these cool bags for just Rs 200. They come in different colors and prints and easily fit in your pocket, handbag or car. So WhatsApp on the number below to get your cool bag now. Every school bag should have a cool bag so that your child learns how to say no to a plastic bag when offered by a shop. You can make your own cloth bag by using an old pillowcase and shoelaces or ribbons as handles. Since I've got my cloth bag, I've stopped using plastic bags. So what are you waiting for?